Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review one project which is still in IDO state. This is Metaverse, but they are creating a Metaverse for gamers, for everyone who is interested to play different games. They will be play to earn, so everyone who will be playing, they will be participating in many different opportunities to make profits by using this project. And today we are going to talk about MetaSquid. When we come into MetaSquid website, straight away you can see 100% rug-proof and community-driven Metaverse games. So this will be Metaverse games, which they are going to build here, and everyone who will be participating, everybody who will be in this project, they will be able to make profits in play-to-earn, guys. And let's get into this project, guys. As you see, buy SQD. If you will be clicking there, you will not be able to buy these tokens because this is only in pre-sale state, like I mentioned at the start of this video. However, I also don't know when this pre-sale will start. If you are interested, you will need to join their Telegram, I guess, or any other of their social media. As you can see, guys, this is like pre-sale starts in to be announced, get whitelisted now. So to get whitelisted, for those who doesn't know what does it mean, this pretty much means that you can click there, you can join their Telegram, you can ask them how to get whitelisted, but pretty much getting whitelisted means that you are adding your email, and whenever they are going to launch or start this pre-sale, you will be notified directly to your email whenever news about this project will be released. And there will be also NFTs, as you understand, as you already can see here, guys. And there is a weekly prize pool. This is another thing which you will be able to get. There is an interesting concept that whenever these all games will be played here on this MetaSquid platform, from each game they will be adding from transaction fees to this weekly prize pool. And there will be only one person who every week will be getting all this prize pool from this weekly prize pool. And another benefit for holding SQDs or SQDS, this will be, by the way guys, Binance Smart Chain, so transaction fees very cheap, transactions rather faster than an Ethereum, guys. Everyone who will be hodling these tokens also will be getting staking rewards. But let's talk about the project step by step. Here is their video, like intro video. You can come in and check this out for yourself, guys. I will not be playing this because again I can get some copyright strikes from YouTube, but you can come in and check this video out for yourself where they are showing or showcasing their Metaverse. And this will be also for Bitcoin earnings, as we will see. As you see, community driven, this token and games are made for the community, especially for those who got affected by the biggest Binance scam recently, named Squid Game. And by the way guys, I also created the video on Squid Game because there was a Squid Game which was a project, and in that video I notified you guys that this Squid Game game was one of the biggest scams which were out there, guys. So I have a video on that as well, and that project is not working anymore. And our vision is to create a real and solid project where you can play fun games, earn money, and even vote on the future development of the token and community. And like I said, I believe that this Metaverse and these games, which are play-to-earn games, this will be future, and many people will leave current games which they are playing in traditional way because they can't make any profits. But here in crypto space, they could actually make profits. At the same time, they could play games and make profits and pretty much pay for their living just by doing what they like. And this is in relation to gamers. However, I'm not a really big gamer. Here is 100% rug proof. Come in, read this out for yourself. But one interesting concept was about NFTs. And as you can see here, not only you can collect rare MetaSquid NFTs, where MetaSquid will be creating a collection of different NFTs, and some of these MetaSquid NFTs will be given away for free for people who are playing, and these will be from collections. And there will be also NFT marketplace, collect rare MetaSquid NFTs in our games. So this is one way how you will be able to achieve these NFTs or get these NFTs on MetaSquid Metaverse. And but you will also be able to buy and sell NFTs directly on our marketplace. So there will be also a marketplace where users will be able to buy and sell their NFTs from different collections. Manage your collections, as you you can see collections with an easy to use dashboard. We will have various NFT pre-sales tiers and mystery boxes available on our platform, and in these mystery boxes you will obviously also will be able to participate and get free NFTs. And here is display to earn, guys. As you might know, we are inspired by the Squid Game TV series on Netflix, guys. So this is the movie. If you don't know what is Squid, what is this Squid Game, this is a movie. Go check out for yourself, guys. But this is very popular movie, and this game or this metaverse, Meta Squid, is, as they are saying here, is we are inspired by the Squid Game TV series on Netflix, and our games will have similar elements, and we will give opportunity to hodlers to participate and earn big amounts of money when the pools of gamers are filled up. High risk, high reward, and a lot of fun for all players, guys. And then this metaverse, guys, Meta Squid will create an open world where you can walk through and enter various games in building to join other players, pick your favorite game, enter the pool, and of course don't get eliminated. This will be the core of all games, elimination, but there will also be many fun lotteries and other community chances to win games. So they are pretty much creating this game or this project, guys, which will consist of many different levels, and where people will be also in this game or in this game environment, like in metaverse, where they will be able to switch these levels and where they will be able to communicate one to another. And there will be auto staking. This will be that everyone who will be hodling these SQD tokens will be also rewarded in Bitcoin. As you see, getting rewards for hodling is a big plus. That's why we at MetaSquid have implemented an auto staking system that will reward investors with BTCB. And BTCB, this means that this is the smallest part of Bitcoin for hodling their SQDs. So if you just hodl these SQDs tokens, which are not released, like I said, guys, there's only a pre-sale currently, and I don't know when this pre-sale even will start, guys. I just came across this project. As you see, pre-sale starts in to be announced, get whitelisted now, and you can get whitelisted. You can join their Telegram, ask them on Telegram if you wish to do so, guys, if you want to join this project. I'm just doing my review of project, guys, which is in pre-sale state, and you decide whether you want to join or you don't want to join this project. But there are a lots of different benefits which I find interesting, so as there is the team behind, which you can preview here on this website as well. So as there is security, they are going to do this like code audits on TechRead and so on and so forth. So as transparency, come in and read about it yourself. But here are tokenomics like BUSD price pool every week. This is what I was talking about, that every week there will be a winner in our community that will win the whole BUSD pool. So all week there will be collecting up a pool from different games. As you see, the more trading volume there is, the bigger the pool gets. So the more people will join, the more people will play. This will build up 2% from all transactions to this pool, and only one person every week will get all these rewards from this pool, guys. And then they are going to buy back our 3%, and this will be added to liquidity and BTC rewards, guys. Like I mentioned, this will be for all token hodlers who will be hodling these SQDS tokens, and they will be adding also 5% to marketing. And here is much more information. If you come in, you can check out roadmap, you can check out team if you wish to do so, guys. There is all social media platforms where you can find them. In general, I find that these guys also are building something interesting, and this project could also have some future if it explodes, if it attracts enough user, if it attracts enough attention. But in general, the idea behind it is good. Their graphics are good. There is this video, which is intro video for them, you can come check out. And if you have more questions, or if you would like to join this pre-sale, obviously you can do it on their social media, or you can get whitelisted. So yes, guys, this was my review on MetaSquid. Hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.